grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise be to God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and of compassion, and the God of all comfort and of all consolation, who comforts us in all our tribulation, so we may be able to comfort those in any tribulation with the comfort we ourselves receive from God. For as the sufferings of Christ abound within us, so also comfort through Christ abounds in us. If distressed, it's for your comfort and salvation, which produces patience. And our hope for you is firm and steadfast, because we know that just as you share and are partakers of the same.